Two. I am back again. I have, like, literally posted my first video 5 minutes ago, so I haven't gotten any recommendations yet. But I was too anxious to do this next video anyway. Today we are destroying a Nerf gun. Now I know what you're saying.
Ryder, why are you destroying a Nerf gun? Everybody loves those.
Well, I got this for Christmas from my grandparents a couple years ago. And the problem is, this clip would go down here and it held the bullets. And whenever you tried to shoot it, you pull this thing back. There's nothing in here right now. I can't demonstrate. So, pull this back. See, it's even broken right here. It won't pull all the way back. You'd have to push it up. It's not pushing me up either. But every time you did that, a bullet would get jammed in this little compartment. Alrighty. So, set these back. Video, and if I saw that my foot kept getting in the way a lot, so I'm gonna be careful of that today. Alright, should I start with the clip or the gun? I'm gonna go with the clip. It's really not working. I mean, I got a crack right here. You can
see that, can't you?
I think I'll hit it a couple more times, and if it doesn't work, you can get out and nail it. Yeah, it's mallet time. Okay, here's the mallet. Don't want to everywhere. God. Sorry, I like to talk to myself. I think this is as much fun as just pouring that remote yesterday. The best part about yesterday was restoring the CD player. Yeah. I haven't gotten any recommendations or anything, so as soon as the video is over, I wouldn't expect many or any likes at all. So I'm just gonna do a few videos with recommendations, and then I'm gonna start going off on my own. Oh. Is the air will do good for this? Just brings it across the room. Just put a couple cracks in it. Well, like a dent, but not much. Here's the wire that you saw in there. Well, I don't know if you saw it or not, but it's the wire that was in there. Whew. Again, you don't want to leave this mess out.
want to clean up. Hopefully this time my dad won't stop us early. Here do I have? Oh, yeah, I only have 4 minutes left. There's no way that's happening. I'm gonna have to get back to you on a different video. See you in a couple of minutes.